So today we are going to be making canned drinks, and for these ones you'll be needing some round wooden sticks that I usually get them from Walmart at the craft aisle. And this one I painted red, and this one I painted silver, and even mark a line. And then you can make as many as you like. And like I said, you can always cut it down a bit if it's too big for you. We're gonna sand it down, make the sides smooth. And two of those Pepsi ones. Just gonna measure here. And then take this back side off. And now we're gonna make a Coca-Cola one. And on this one, I'm gonna use a silver marker and just paint the top and the bottom. And you're done. And you can make as many as you like. And those ones are actually pretty simple. Just cut them out. And then we're gonna, after I cut this out, gonna fold it and glue it on. Now we're gonna start folding it together. Then just glue it together. And please be careful when using a hot glue gun. And then this part you can probably even cut off completely. And then you can do as many as you like here.